Australia, the local time here in Melbourne is 4:20 p.m. And with your safety in mind, please stay in your seat until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. And if your mobile phone is within reach, it may now deactivate flight mode. This afternoon, we're arriving in Terminal 2 of Melbourne Airport. If you are continuing on another international flight and have a boarding pass, check the screens and surround the terminal for details of your next flight departure. Just a reminder, all passengers should be seated until we arrive at the terminal. If you don't have a boarding pass, please proceed through to the transfer area. If you're continuing on a domestic flight, please make your way to the Qantas domestic terminal, located in Terminal Number 1. And for Jetstar flights, please make your way to Terminal Number 4. A special announcement for all customers in transit on the QF9 through to Perth and London Heathrow. Please ensure that when you disembark, you do see the ground staff at the end of the aero bridge, who will assist you with your transit here in Melbourne. For any other transfer or misconnection inquiries, the ground team will be happy to help upon disembarkation. Please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as your bags may have moved and could fall out, and remember to check your seat and seat pocket for personal belongings. Once the seatbelt sign has been switched off, we'll be disembarking via the forward left-hand door. And just a final reminder, smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted unless you find a designated area inside the terminal. On behalf of Qantas, Oneworld and Emirates, I'd like to thank you for flying with us this afternoon. Once again, we do apologise about the delay to your service, and we do hope that it hasn't caused too much inconvenience for you. For those of you who are visiting Melbourne, we hope you have a lovely stay and a safe onward journey for those connecting, and for those returning, a welcome home. Thank you for flying Qantas, and good afternoon.
Check, thank you.